Good evening or good night, but night being the time that I'm awake. I'm having these weird semi-hallucinations. It's not good because I work in the morning. And I've worked really hard to be able to work. And I do not want to go crazy. So the two things is, I have this letter that I have to give to my music school, and I just realized, I haven't practiced in a few days, and I just realized that the letter is like, it's not technically overdue, but I really should have given it to them by now. So I was looking for the letter, and I couldn't find it anywhere among my things, and I was like, oh, have my parents been going through my room? And I'm looking at my DVD collection, and I'm like, my parents, like, I wouldn't put it past them. I'm pretty sure I've caught them. I'm pretty sure I've caught them in the act of going through my things. Not in the act, but I know they're guilt. Anyways, so I did end up finding out where the letter was, which is good. And I was just like smoking a cigarette, and I had my camera on because what I do these days, when I'm preparing for a practice, is I sit here instead of on my computer chair as a way of warming up. It's I guess it's kind of an old trick. Well, it's definitely older than me, but it's something I picked up in college. Where you're supposed to stand on stage before the show, before you're actually performing, you're supposed to go up there on stage. I don't really do that during stand-up comedy. I'm a little too frightened. Wow, my guitar's out of tune. Okay. Anyway, so I found the letter, and then I was looking at my camera, and my, even with these glasses, my eyes aren't that good. And, so the camera was zoomed in on me. And I'm like, I did not do that. I did not do the zooming. But I might have done it accidentally, but I was just like, I wrote a letter to God on Facebook. And I was like, for me it's like praying to the God or to the devil or any other religion, any other kind of like prayer, like any kind of spirituality for me. At first I was like, okay. No big deal, I wasn't raised that way, someone on the playground asked me, sorry about this, someone on the playground asked me, what religion you are, and I'm like, what, I don't know, and so then it's like, okay, then that means I'm an atheist, right, and I went through, like, many years of being an atheist. And I was like, to the bag with agnosticism. Then I kind of calmed down a bit and said, okay, maybe there is a God. But the thing is, like, to Christians, I'm pretty sure, but I'm not a, well, I don't know, I wasn't raised Christian. To Christians, I'm pretty sure when they pray to God, good things are supposed to happen. They either nothing happens, and it's like, I hear a noise, anyways. Either nothing happens, I hope I'm sane. Either nothing happens, and it's like, yeah, God heard you, but he's not going to do what you say. God decides what he does, and or something good happens. But it's like, for me, I pray to, like, legit God, like, the good guy. There's the good guy and the bad guy, or, like, if you're, like, Hindu, there's, like, 1,000 gods, or, like, if you're, like, Shinto, there's, like, nature and everything. But, like, Jesus. Okay, so there you go. It's like, whenever I go into the spiritual stuff, it's like, God, you know, it's like, if you pray to God, the devil's going to come after you. Is that a thing? Like, and now I'm scared. Anyways, Cure love song. respect to the broad, much respect to all the artists I cover. They're much better than me, obviously. And they've worked very hard. And I really appreciate that they created these songs that I am able to play at 1:22 a.m. on a Sunday night, Monday morning. So, Brian Jonestown Massacre, Mary Please.
Scale.
do Elliot Smith Between the Bars. Thank you. nudge me and they're going, even though it was I who smoked a cigarette while the camera was off, and you, in fact, most likely did not wait very long at all, which is not a crime. Not waiting is not a crime. So I'm gonna play America the Beautiful. Thank you. Now the French national anthem, Les Marseillais. God Bless the USA is the song by Lee Greenwood that I'm going to play. Ta-da! Across the plains of Texas from Okay. I won't forget. I will not forget. Not a promise, because promises can be broken. But I just say, I don't swear, I just say, I will not forget the men who died, who gave liberty to me. And that sounds kind of funny, but, yeah, whatever. Okay, just shut up. okay, so, oh Canada. Well, where are we here? Smash Mouth All Star. Somebody once told me the world is gonna run me. I am the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kinda down with her finger in her pants in the shape of an elf. I say, yeah, what a concept. I could use a little fuel myself, and we could all use a little change. Well, the years start coming and they don't start coming. Bend to the rules of my head around my hand. It makes sense not to lose. man. Hey man, you're an all-star. Do you get on? Can you play with me? You're a rock star. Do you shine? You're made an all-star. Glitches. Go for me. Stars. And Star Spangled Banner. Thank you for your kindness and understanding, Internet.